It's Johnny Two-Face here, back with another reaction video. This time I'm reacting to Hell Let Loose Is the Most Fun I've Ever Had in Years by MxZ. Now, it's been quite a long time since I reacted to any content from MxZ and his friends, and I do find him and his friends quite funny because I watch short clips here on YouTube and also on TikTok as well. And they seem pretty funny, and they seem to play a lot of cool games. I'm not sure about Hell Let Loose. I think I saw Soviet Womble play this back along. I could be wrong, but I think it's something to do with the Vietnam War. But either that or World War II. But anyway. The link to the original video will be in the description down below. Please go and subscribe to MxZ and all his friends. They do play, they're quite funny, and they do play a lot, and some of the content they got is amazing. So without further ado, let's get this up on screen and let's see. And I'm guessing they're American, judging by the first frame. I should have said let's get into this, but
long war this, ain't it?
Wait for me!
Why is he always back there?
I had to tie my shoelace! Sorry!
Onwards we go, come on. It's about to get a bit meaty.
That's one way to
put
it.
Oh my god, that bombing.
Oh god!
He's getting scarily close!
Wow! That's amazing looking.
Oh my god, there's just a man's half body here!
Hey, at least some games are actually trying to be realistic about the horrors of war.
That's mine! Oh my god. Minute, don't worry.
Even though that doesn't look realistic with the legs stuck in the floor, but oh well.
Oh!
I'll come with.
Help!
How are you going?
I'm still with
Hang
you.
On.
Help!
Let's go! Push up, push up, push up for the anime titties!
No stuffing! Just go, 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 go! I'm in the bushes! I'm hiding! Kyle, push up to the bush! I'm holding the bush line!
Yeah,
stay
there, I'll be there in a sec.
Wherever he's shooting at, he must have better eyesight than I got.
Ah! Ah!
What is that? You're taking hits!
No,
I'm not. Ah! I'm badly damaged and I'm out of bandages!
Get that bandaged!
I'm out of bandages!
Blue?
Blue, you come back to me!
Oh, I need a medic! Help me!
Here, take this needle up your ass!
No!
Wow.
Oh my god!
Okay, I'll let you go back to the video in a minute. But this video is sponsored.
Hooray!
Blue?
What are you doing? This is my ad.
Well, I just thought that I'd tell your viewers about the video sponsor, Squad Blast.
Okay. But this is my ad.
Squad Blast is a multiplayer side-scrolling tactical shooter, and it's completely free.
Okay, Blue, seriously, this is my ad. Can I just...
Squad Blast is fast-paced, and it's mega fun. Various hero classes and guns that dictate your playstyle.
Of course, Blue takes over Emmett. Isaac's ad, of course he does.
With each character having their own unique abilities. And because you can change characters mid-match, you can try and find the perfect playstyle to shut down your opponents.
Mm. Oh, like TF2 and Overwatch?
Yeah, exactly!
Is he getting paid for this?
The game is cross-platform and supports cross-play, so you can play with your friends on any...
Mind you, one of the characters looks like from Apex Legends.
...platform. Check out the game via the link in the description of this video. My video.
What? No, this is my...
Thank you very much, Squad Blast, for sponsoring this video and my channel.
It's my channel!
Now enjoy the rest of this video! Bye!
Give me back my channel!
Number 15, the Gustav German gun. The last thing you'd expect to fit up my ass is a massive force cannon.
Wow.
Where the
God.
What is this?
For those who don't know, Blue is one of the easiest to anger from what I've seen.
Swap roll with me, Blue. I'll revive you.
No.
Alright, well you can keep dying.
Wow.
And enjoy your $40
I'll
game.
I'll die whatever roll I am, Kyle, because I'm being shot from f***ing nowhere. Casper the friendly
f***ing ghost has got a f***ing Glock and he's capping my ass.
A few moments later.
Again. How?
We all are.
Was in front of me. Why was I shot? My life.
We had a teacher get fired for throwing a basketball through a window.
That's cool.
We had a teacher try and escape to London with a 15-year-old.
I don't blame him.
He got in trouble for that
one. Wow.
Kyle's legs got blown off.
And Blue just got more than his legs blown off.
Blue should have murdered me. Wait there, Kyle.
And let's see that again. That was scary to watch. Jeez. Isaac, that was an understatement. He just literally got turned into powder.
Wait there, Colts.
I'm waiting. I'm smoking it up, Isaac.
No.
Let's go.
God, that nearly made me jump.
I've just been bombed again.
We're defending, all right?
Oh yeah, this dirt field, yeah, this means a lot to me, this.
Oh, that just came right out of my speaker over here.
House, light it up.
Prone boner? I barely know her!
Oh, fuck's sake, Blue.
HW742, we have men on that right side. Oh,
can you get it, though?
Help, what is it? Medic! We need a medic over here!
Kyle! We need a medic!
We need a medic over here!
Isaac.
Yes?
Tell my family I love them.
I will, soldier. I will.
And
get
play.
Me a medic! I need a medic! Please! Please!
Let me go.
No!
So,
I need a medic! Please!
And they decide to play the part.
Medic is here, boys.
It's too late!
I don't know why, right? But I got that much into that then one that I've got tears in my eyes.
Wow.
I am dead. Kyle, please help.
Yeah, I've been killed as well. I'm changing class. I want an automatic gun.
Well, I'm dead! Listen! I'm dead because Kyle don't know how to play.
Sorry,
why is it always me that's targeted? F*** off. Because you chose to be medic. I was reviving. No one says anything there.
Kyle, do you want to calm down? I'm not really enjoying your whole hostile vibe you got going on right now.
Yeah, me.
Oh, wow.
F*** off.
Welcome to the divorced family, Sam.
The divorce.
Brother, are you playing from a fish tank? I cannot hear a word you're saying. Yeah, fucking cannot understand.
Is it f***ed up?
You sound like you've got a fish tank on your head.
Oh, we're holding this line, alright? This is our line. Mm. There are many like fuck it, but this line is mine. Without my line, I am useless. Without my line, I am useless.
That was a beautiful speech, thank you, Sergeant.
Alright, Isaac, you go.
Mm. Yeah, ah!
No, you're not.
Multiple tangos, I repeat, multiple tangos!
I'm smoking it.
Me, when I get a vape.
Smoke sword, push forward through the push forward.
Tangos at the block, marked.
Low half fast.
Kyle, right in that house, right in that house.
Oh, those bombs! Got him!
We actually killed so many of them. That was actually good.
Whoa.
Oh my god!
Oh, the bombs! Oh, awesome. Oh, the bombs! No!
Oh, that looks actually scary.
Okay, yeah. Stopped.
Okay. Let's push up this hill. It's a bit risky, but... Oh, my god.
It is chaos, boys!
I have a shovel. What the f*** do I do with...
It's not chaos, it's war.
This.
You dig a hole!
I'm gonna put some smokes down. Give us a little bit of... Oh my god, what is him?
Holy shit!
Even for a game, that's gotta be scary.
Blue, you're clear to go.
Go, okay. Smokes are up, Blue. Ready?
Blood, baby!
Jesus, Blue.
He's really low. I'm set up again.
Wow. Okay, Blue.
I'm here.
hit! I'm hit!
Fellas, we might all die here, but it's been a real privilege.
I've enjoyed serving with you boys.
It's been an honor,
James.
Now one last push.
And suit. Oh my god, that's...
I love that I died, and that's what the last thing I heard was. I do not enjoy being the leader thing, because I've just got all these serious people.
We need a defensive garrison.
Copy that, copy that.
Excuse me, I'm trying to get footy, baby.
Medic!
Can you shush?
Come again?
Here we go, right. Oh fuck, what's that garrison?
Help command of me.
Blue! Ward!
Yeah!
Alright, boys, it's time to fuck shit up.
Sounds like there might be people upstairs. Right, we've got 5 men in a roof.
Alright.
I wonder what could happen.
I've seen this one on Pornhub.
Germans down below!
I'm set up on the top window.
Go, Blue!
Oh, me!
Oh, boy.
Damn it! There's literally about 7 of them that just spawned out.
Oh, my God!
Alright.
There are still supplies left.
Hold the house!
I destroyed an outpost!
Get his grenades down there! Someone drop a grenade!
No! I need a medic in here!
Yeah.
Hold down!
Kyle, it's just you and me!
Isaac! Isaac, we gotta come! Germans! Multiple Germans! Hostiles right here!
Where's his Kyle? Where the f*** is he at?
No! I've pinged it, you blind twat!
And those two are off again. Carl and Blue are at each other's throats again. Man.
You're
I'm confused at where they are.
Sounded like you were hurt in real life then.
Go Blue, go, go! Light them up!
The door frame's in the way!
Oh, he's gonna get.
Yeah, we got
it. He's gonna strong
hold of
WN.
Oh,
piss, Kyle.
Oh, I'm right there! Ah!
Sorry, I tried to throw a grenade through the window from the accuracy.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh my god!
He got blind to bits!
Jimmy!
Jimmy! You bastard! Jimmy's gone!
Shit!
Boys.
Run, back.
Jimmy's gone!
No, move!
Jimmy's gone in here!
Oh, no!
Oh, I tried to tell you!
Jimmy!
I'm going to use that bazooka to get rid of that garrison.
What the hell?
Oh my god! Did
you... My bad, boys.
If you fancy waiting up for about a minute, then I'll be there.
No one has stopped running.
Everyone has stopped. Oh, I see the tank.
Can you just behave? Moaning down my ear, brother. Just behave.
Isaac, are you watching porn? No, you were...
Say what I mean.
I got killed.
Just behave.
Why does this feel like the start to Skyrim? What?
Hey, you're finally awake.
Right.
Let's a go,
let's go,
boys.
Gentlemen.
Oh, we're all stuck.
Oh,
what a stupid contraption.
Who put that out? We are a group of men defeated by some bits of metal. Where is the gap? Oh, this is silly.
Oh my god, we've actually all been stopped.
Mate, what? This is the stupidest thing in the world. I can't get round it. It just keeps going. Oh, there we go. Benji. Oh, I got him.
Nice shot. Let's blow this shit up. Have a thermal detonator, bitch. Yeah.
You completely missed.
Yeah.
What was that?
Oh, That's the most anticlimactic thing ever.
Okay, just one last thing about Squad Blast. And no, Dr. Blue is not here this time. If you check out the game via the link in the description, you'll be able to get some special bonuses and gifts. This includes a Halloween pumpkin hat, 2 weapons vouchers, and 300 bit chips. The gift code is UltraGift23, so if you want to redeem it, go ahead and use the link in the description to go and download the game. Anyway, that's all. Bye!
Okay. And that'll do it. This has been an entertaining video by MxZ and friends, and I was wrong. It was about World War II, not the Vietnam War, but it's still an entertaining video nonetheless. So, if you like this reaction, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.